I have discovered a lot of similarities in issues that affect indigenous people. And more generally, the issues are very much closely related to the colonialist broader idea of land occupation, land titling, issues of conservation, issues of investment for money, and all these are keeping getting stronger as we go, because after the colonial government left Africa, they left behind the legacy that the independent government got as a way to go for development. And when you talk about land for indigenous people, you are talking about three things: land, culture, and livelihood. The Western idea or ideology has been trying to destroy is the culture, because once you weaken the culture, then you have weakened the bond between the people and natural resources or the land they belong to. So they have succeeded in many ways because they have brought this Western education, which is trying to replace the indigenous knowledge. They have been discouraging traditional leadership and replaced it political leadership. They have also been struggling to discourage the communal system and replacing with titling, individualization of land warning. All over the world I have traveled, I have seen people crying, cultures being eroded, cultures dying, and therefore the bond between land and the people is destroyed. Everybody is now attacking the land as a standalone thing.